I've said this for so many years when I've lectured young lawyers, that success in a courtroom comes in so many different forms. Trial lawyers come in different sizes and shapes and with varying backgrounds and varying approaches. But the one common denominator is commitment and hard work. There's no substitution for it. I've said so many times that nobody will work harder than I will. I truly mean that. I mean that with every ounce of fiber in my body. That's what it's all about.